video, we are going to learn how to set up the burette for titration.
Step 1 is to close the tap of the burette.
Step number 2, we are going to put the filter funnel onto the burette. Our pour solution P through the filter funnel into the burette. We need to give it some time, let the solution settle down, let all the bubbles escape. I recommend refill the solution until somewhere near the text or maybe near the label, the number label. The next thing to do is to remove the filter funnel. We need to ensure that this part is also filled with the solution. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put a waste container at the bottom of the burette. We are going to have our eyes looking out for the meniscus. Bring the meniscus down to rest, the bottom of the meniscus to rest on the zero line. One hand on the tap. Eyes on the meniscus. Turn the tap so that the solution starts to flow down. It's important to double check that space at the bottom of the tap, which was filled with air, is it now filled with solution? So we can see that there's no more air bubble. This area here now is filled with solution. So this is how we set up the burette for titration.